What if a car had wings, but couldn't fly for shit, and then crashed? What if it could drive super fast up a really dusty hill, and then parked itself in your very own museum? Your family can afford this because
we're super rich.
The all-new Mercedes-Benz GLS. The bestest car that can't fly. Seriously, bestest? I mean, who writes this shit? Oh, God. Don Draper could have done a better job with this.